morning students. Today we shall study about gene interaction. In chapter 7, gene interaction, first definition. What is gene interaction? A single phenotype, that is the character, is controlled by a set of genes. A single phenotype is controlled by one set of genes. Genes means two or more alleles. The gene has two or more alleles. The interaction between the gene of the same loci, that is called gene interaction. In chromosome, numerous genes are there. If one gene is controlled one character, in that gene have two or more alleles. In the same alleles, character is determined by some interaction. That is called gene interaction. There are two types. One is intergenic interaction. One is intergenic interaction. Another one is, second one is intragenic interaction. In the first one, the same gene and but different alleles. In between the alleles, the interaction is taken. That is in intragenic interaction. In intragenic interaction, the takes place in the single genes but different alleles. But in the intergenic interaction, in between two genes, suppose that is a, this is D. In between these two genes, interaction is take place. That is called intergenic interaction. In this intergenic intragenic interaction, there are four types. One is incomplete dominance. Next one is codominance. And another one is multiple alleles. And next one is filiotropy. Filiotropy interaction, four types. In intergenic interaction, there are two types. In this intergenic interaction, there are two. One is epistatic, and another one is polygenic interaction. Polygenic interaction. In this intragenic interaction, we study the incomplete dominance. That one is in our book. In this incomplete dominance, there is an intermediate phenotype is exhibited. In this incomplete dominance, there is an intermediate character is exhibited in this incomplete dominance. That is studied by Carl Lorenz in 1905. Studied by Germany botanist Carl Lorenz. Incomplete dominance studied by plant Chloroplasmon, that is Mirabilis jalaba. In Mirabilis jalaba, the incomplete dominance is clearly noticed. That is studied by Carl Lorenz, German botanist. This is studied by German botanist named Karl Kranz in 1905. Here he studied in Mirabilis Jalaba. Mirabilis Jalaba, otherwise called Horvokal plant. In this plant, there are two species. One is red flower. Red flower, that is denoted by R1. Another one is white flower, that is denoted by R2. These two plants are homozygous plants. One is red and another one is white. If cross this, the first, this is the parent generation. This is first one generation. We have get plant like R1, R2. All the flowers are pink. The parental character is not exposed in this first generation. The intermediate one, not red, not white, that is pink. Next, this plant is helped. We have get this is R1, R2. We have 1:2:1. In this ratio, this is red, this is pink, this is also pink, this is white. In this ratio, this is red, this is pink, and one is white. The in between, the intermediate one, this is the incomplete one. In Mendel's law, first class law of dominance, the first generation is the dominant one is exposed. But here, not red, not white, only the pink is exhibited. That is called the incomplete dominant. The dominant character is not exposed in this case. This is studied by Karl Kranz, 1905, German botanist. This is the intragenic interaction. In next class, we have to study intergenic interaction. Thank you.